Chapter 7. And now I, Moroni, write a few of the words of my father Mormon, which he spake concerning faith, hope, and charity. For after this manner did he speak unto the people, as he taught them in the synagogue, which they had built for the place of worship.